What up on in there? It's your boy Brian D coming at you. Some more Axis and Allies. My game against Sturva. Germany round 15. All right, let's see what US did. Cruiser. Why is he still buying? I guess I just don't understand why he's still buying. He's up here already now. Okay. What about down here? So he did move units in. No fighters, though. Next round, he could bring in 2, 4, 6, 7, 8 units. Bombers, too. Here he has 11, 15, 22, 23. I have 19. Okay. Well, for these guys, and okay, one's gonna go here. Probably send all of them, but just for right now, one. You know what? I'm gonna run the numbers here just because I want to. Okay, I ran the numbers. I have a 90% chance of taking, but I'd only have about 6 armor left, which is not what I can do here. So we will not attack that. What about up here? Let's see what happens here. This I don't think I want to move in. Okay. Thank you. course. Oh, you combat retreat. I'm going to move them here. You guys are coming back. You guys are coming back. I'll put you there. That that's what we'll do. I think this is the right move for sure. US cannot kill it, I don't think. Well, we can bring over 8 and or 4 and 4 plus 6 fighters and bombardment. Oh no. One bombardment. All right, let's run the numbers too. So I did run the numbers over here, with US attacking with 4 infantry and 4 armor plus the 6 fighters and the bombardment. And I should hold it for with about 3 armor left. Now, I'm not sure if I want to give up 11 armor. So again, I do need to do something about here. So we're going to do this. We're going to come back. Give me 5, which would be 18. No. No. Let him go over here. Okay, that's that. Although no units here, I'm gonna do it like this. All right, well, there it is. I'll pick this up. Japan's turn. Appreciate you watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you care to. Maybe tell me what is the best move here. I think saving my tanks is definitely always a good move. But otherwise, have a good day and see ya.